Very last track, Do Not Disturb, Drake, More Life, the playlist, not the album, the playlist. This is gonna determine the overall status of this playlist. It's at a nine right now. It was only really like 2-3 songs that I really just didn't like. Yeah, 2-3 songs that I just didn't like that I can't even keep it on my computer. It's just it's not horrible. I just didn't like it. You know what? I'm talking too much. Do Not Disturb. Let's go. Alright, so right off the bat, I'm gonna go ahead and say that this song is gonna be hot. Just by the sample in the beginning, I can already tell it's gonna be some fire. Why are you even talking like that? I can tell it's gonna be hot though, so we gonna. Listen, but got pictures with me smiling, no. Yeah. All the things you need, you still want problems, though. Huh. All the things I know, I still been silent, though. All the things I know, I still been silent, though. What you know, man? What you been silent about, man? I gotta start sleeping at the studio. I don't have no time to be no Romeo. Yeah. All the love I need is at the rodeo. All the love I need is here at OVO. All the love I need is here at OVO. That's real. Respect. Who knows where I end up when that shit gets old. Maybe it never gets old and that's just how it goes. Might move our annual shit to the dome. I need 40,000 people to see what I'm on. Yeah. I need 40,000. Imagine that, son. Imagine just 40,000 people just watching you, son. 40,000 people came to see you. They all came just to see you. Like, playing a sport is kind of different, like. It's a bunch of people there, but they not really coming just to see you. I mean, some people are coming just to see you, but it's just different. Because you out there, but you with everybody. You not performing by yourself for everybody. You feel me? And you not even playing for them. You playing for yourself. But when you performing, you can't be performing for yourself, but you really performing for them. That's just crazy. So I can't even imagine that. That's wild. Ducked a lot of spiteful moves. I was an angry you while I was writing views. Saw a side of myself. He said I was an angry you when I was writing views. That's real. That I just never knew. I probably self-destruct if I ever lose, but I never do. Probably self-destruct if I ever lose, but I never do. Real talk though, son. Drake ain't never losing. Every battle he's won. Every beef he's won. More blessings because I'm generous. 30-seater plane for like 10 of us. Scary whenever I close my eyes at night. Waking up to public statements about my private life. I can never sleep till morning on all my quiet nights. But you can rest assured that my mind is right. Sleep for like 3 months and 6 days. Never stick around and see shit change. That's real, son. I just had to pause it. Just let that sink in, what he just said. I don't remember what he just said word for word. He just saying how he don't stick around for stuff to change, man. Must be nice. See, on the outside, you think it's nice. Like, a regular person like me, I'm like, yeah, that must be nice. I wish I could do that. But he probably don't even like that, son. Like, he's saying how his private life always in the, like, bleh. How his private life is always, like, in the open. Like, we want that. Like, regular people look up like, dang, man, I want to be rich like Drake. I want to be known like Drake. That shit probably hectic, though. Days, texting my inboxes have been popping. Seasons go by like I'm binge watching. I can't even party while a nigga pursuing this. Distractions are I can't even party while a nigga doing this. See, that's what I'm saying, son. Like, he can't do regular stuff that we can do. Especially people that want to lecture me and frame it like they just want the best for me. Or they check for me. Whatever splits it up so there's more for them and there's less for me. That's crazy, son. Drake, man. I love this nigga, man. He's real. They don't know they gotta be faster than me to get to me. No one's done it successfully. They don't know, man. They gotta be faster than me to get to me. No one's done it successfully. OVO Sweatshop at its finest.
7 a.m. in Germany, can't believe that they hurting me. Last verse that I gotta do is always like surgery. Always try to let go of anything that'll burden me. Take the shit the hardest, always executed perfectly. If we do a song, it's like taking my kids to work with me. You overnight celebrity.
If we do a song, it's like taking my kids to work with me, son. Who's he talking about? Who y'all think he talking about, son? You got Tory Lanez, you got Meek Mill, you got Jay-Z. I know he not disrespecting Jay-Z like that. I don't believe that one. I don't know, man. It's crazy, though. Like, he's so clever, though.
You one day star, swear I told you that I'm in this bitch for eternity.
He talking about Tory Lanez. Say you one day a star, saying that I told you. He got a whole album called I Told You. Oh my god.
I am a reflection of all of your insecurities. Behind closed doors, a lot of six God worshiping.
Whoa! Son, I'm a reflection of all your insecurities. Behind closed doors, all the six God, worshipings? Because everybody say that they be biting Drake and how he trying to be like Drake. That's crazy, yo. And it's so, like, subliminal that you can easily, it can easily go over your head if you don't really know, like, what's going on. I'm surprised I even know, like, how to, like, what's going on, who he talking about and stuff. Surprising me, but shit, I do. That's crazy, son.
Done talk now, cause there's other shit that's concerning me. There's real ones around me, I wanna make sure they learn from me. My life is centered around competition and currency. Take the summer off cause they tell me I need recovery. Maybe getting back to my regular life will humble me.
God. Why Drake be doing people like this, man? Why he be going so hard? That's crazy, man. Is this the end of the song? Gotta be. And I like, he let like the whole minute, the last minute of a song, he just let that joint just ride. Damn, son. Alright, with that song right there, I'm giving a whole playlist. I said 9.4 out of 10. Don't come at me crazy, man. 9.4, that's amazing. He had two songs on it that I just can't get right with. I can't get with it. But man, that joint was real. Hold on. Drake is just, that was amazing, man. I love that joint. I might listen to this whole thing again. Man, if y'all, let me know what y'all think in the comments, man. Let me know what y'all think. And my joint definitely got removed. One of my videos got blocked worldwide. And ironically, it was the video that everybody was disliking for the song that I said I didn't like. But hey, so I didn't remove it. Don't be thinking I removed it because I ain't touch it. They blocked it though. But damn. Yeah, man. If you like the song, like the video. If you don't like the song, don't dislike the video, man. Come on, son. What's wrong with you? Why would you even do that? Come on, man. That's not even cool. I'm gonna listen to this whole thing over again, though, man. I'm gonna do it without y'all. So I don't have to keep stopping and trying to interpret everything you're saying, every little bar and stuff. I'm ready for that, man. I don't even wanna. I'm sorry I like y'all, but I don't like y'all that much, man. I don't wanna talk to y'all no more, man. All right? Get on my face, man. Get on my face.